Good morning, Mr. Maestro Orsimpi. Orsimpi. David. Yes, David. David Lynch. It's November 28, 2023, Tuesday. Here in the windmill cabin, vacant peaks, also known as vacant peaks. This moment, middle sky, but and atmosphere in general, but better say mostly cloudy, gray, white, cloudy, and with the wine, heavy wine, heavy and cold wine. Yes, and it's early afternoon, 14 and 30. Yes, 62 and 65 at 17 Celsius, and this means that it's at the really soft, like in this period, even if I confess, since today I see that it's cold, probably not the winter cold, but whatever, it's cold, yes, better since yesterday started all this, yes. At this point, I think I can say it, this thing, in general, yes, it's cold, but I repeat, I'm repeating, and also repeating the past weather reports in this period. I don't feel completely cold, like on Apiva, thanks a series of practices that I do since some years, and through which fact I always try to fight the cold. Share the time perhaps I write these practices in the comment section. Well, yes, but the atmosphere it's absolutely not completely good. In fact, I briefly had some other feelings on this. Being ready often, I think that the product is what it is. I repeat, as I said, just before 6.6 at 17 Celsius. But, really important thing is that we have to anticipate this before to the very design. Yes, thanks to the fact that today there is all the curtain, not the green shooter, I think you see well. And yes, repeat, middle sky, mostly cloudy, I think in the next few hours it will become totally cloudy. And also that could rain, but as always and obviously, I'm going to with that, I suppose we'll see. And if it's clear, it's a kind of screen. Oh, bad, well, I think at the moment, so it is from this beautiful natural place, and this is suggested wooden house called Vinomena Skype, and also called as a Campix at less than, and this place literally started the meeting, so first time so it few years ago obviously to the series, and as you know I chatted me in the episode 15 of season 2, and but however always greetings from with no mess speedy myself and Tom Julio Johnson, and perhaps also from those other people that sometimes pass the true era. I mean, that other guy and major being so. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, my GX640 APG 625. Eva, it's the mood people. Follow the channel the reports, yes, really a greeting the glory. Also to my brother and my sister. Last super scared. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today. But as we always say, breakfast is always some of the most beautiful things in life in the world. Absolutely. Also, tomorrow.